Very rarely does a pop culture figure resonate the way Michael Jackson did. And with his death Thursday at age 50, his accomplishments, high points, and low points are spotlighted more than ever. The world watched Michael Jackson grow up from child star to superstar to phenomenon to reclusive icon. The images we've seen over the last 40 years of his life reflect the man, his stardom, and his world in a way very few superstars allow. Born in Gary, Indiana in 1958, Jackson sprang to national prominence in 1967 when he and his brothers, the Jackson Five, won a show at the Apollo Theater in New York. Like few child stars before him, Jackson mixed precociousness, confidence, and exuberance along with an incredible falsetto that made you not want to take your eyes off him. As he and his brothers performed, it was clear Jackson, the youngest of them, was the one to watch. Going solo in the 1970s, Jackson and his idol and friend Diana Ross co-starred together in The Wiz, the 1978 film from the Broadway musical of The Wizard of Oz. Jackson played the Scarecrow in a loose-limbed, very jangly interpretation of the Ray Bolger character. 3 years later, in 1982, came Thriller, and rarely does an album, just by name alone, conjure up images from videos, the world at the time, and a performer at the peak of his talent. The moonwalk also becomes, oddly, a symbol of Jackson's life, always walking forwards but wanting to go back, like the Peter Pan character he seemingly admired and wanted to become. Jackson would forever be trying to capture a childhood while becoming more and more reclusive in his adult years. Following 1987's Bad and 1991's Dangerous, Jackson's status in the pop world waned as his personal life became more prominent. He married Lisa Marie Presley in 1994, and images of the two walking around his Neverland ranch seemed to meld a previous generation's pop hero with the 1990s version. It's an odd image, but Jackson and Presley were only married for 2 years. At the time of his death, he left three children, 12, 11, and 6 years old, all born under curious circumstances which seemed to match his later years. At the time of his death, Jackson was preparing 50 concerts, reportedly all in London, to help his financial situation. Sure to be famous for much longer than he was ever on this earth, Jackson died on June 25th, 2009, at the age of 50 in Los Angeles. I'm Joe Neumeier with the New York Daily News. Gonna feel real good, gonna make a difference, gonna make it right.